drink.
Good.
Big knots.
Big knot.
Good drug. I put a full of rocks.
Blink.
Drop top. No hot box.
No.
12 try to put me over. Pink slips to the top. She said that my nigga got this face. Put the dick in a real case. Whips out, put the Kente. Diamonds clear like Bombay. Take a baby, no Harambe. Play with keys like Dr. Dre. 3K like Andre. Be a girl, call her Gumbe.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Hey, man, what the fuck is up, man? What the fuck is up, family? What the fuck is up, man? I'm not supposed to be cursing. What's up, guys? Hey. How are you guys doing today?
Hey.
How you guys doing today?
Yeah, man. What's up?
Welcome back to another episode of Great Minds Drink Alike. If you ain't drinking,
you ain't thinking.
Hey, man, we 1 year into the motherfucking books, man. 1 year into the books. It's your boy Rico Emilio Fresco Bar the Third. Some call me Rico. Some call me Fresco. Some call me,
Don't do it.
I don't know what you call me, but you're not going to call me bro.
Not today,
that's
man.
The you know what I'm saying? You can call me whatever you want to call me, but do not call me bro.
Man,
got my motherfucking brother in the building.
Man, it's Stackamo Blacker Man, D-Stacks, AD, Mr. 444 to the dough, you heard me? And I'm from uptown.
Bro.
I am not from...
What's the... I'm not in this.
Hey, I'm sorry, bro. We got that boy GB Malone on the camera, on the ones and twos, man. What's up?
They cloned Malone.
God damn
me, man.
The one and only, they can't clone me.
Hey.
But, miss y'all niggas, man.
Man, for sure.
Actually, I don't miss y'all niggas. I've been with y'all niggas a little bit too much this past week. We need some fucking distance, guys. We need some distance. I'm just fucking with y'all, man. But, we a year in this hoe, bro.
We a year in, man.
But before we get into our year journey, man, tell the people what we sipping on today.
We are sipping on Avion. That's how you say it, right? Avion.
Somebody will correct us somehow.
Yeah, of course. It is we on Repo. Y'all already know what's going on, man. We on Repo. Jeezy's brand drink,
yes,
right? Yeah, okay, yeah, man. Don't take a shot, man.
Man, let's
take a shot.
See what it's sitting for, man. I'm all over the place. See you, Malone.
And this episode is brought to you by
Top of the Line Kennels. Top of the Line Kennels. When you need a nice pup, Top of the Line Kennels.
Mm-hmm.
When you need to know what's up with the dog, Top of the Line
like
Kennels.
Mm-hmm.
If you need a bully or a Frenchie, Top of the Line
top
Kennels.
Top of the Line Kennels.
All that.
If them people is fucking with me, y'all gonna fuck with Top of the Line Kennels, man.
That's a fact.
Make sure y'all tune in with them at Top of the Line Kennels HTX. Top of the Line Kennels HTX.com. Tap in, man. They got merch for your dogs, all of that, man. For all the dog lovers, man, tap in.
Yes,
we done paid them bills, man. What's up?
What's up, man? Where we want to go, man? We can go wherever we want to do today, we can do it, man.
We really can, but we going
Yeah.
Sorry, y'all. We going to be out of here, y'all. Lucky for y'all, y'all don't got much to listen to, but we going to get into this thing real fast. A year, dog.
A year. Yeah.
A year, man. Let's get a round of applause for that, man.
For real.
Hey, man, we done been making some money. And for all y'all niggas that's asking about y'all motherfucking money from the Errol Spence fight, get it back in blood.
Hey,
bitch.
You hear me?
Get
for
it
real,
back
man.
In blood.
Get
man.
It back in blood,
get
man.
That shit back in blood, man. But yeah, man. We want to celebrate a little bit with y'all.
Yes,
appreciate
sir.
Y'all. It's been, we on episode, what, 35?
36.
We're on episode 36. 37, something like that. Sometimes, like, the journey has been all over the place. Like, tension's going to be high.
Right.
Shit, we...
High than the motherfucker.
We going to spend so much money, man.
Max.
We've learned a lot in this process, too. We met a lot of dope people, connected with some dope people, and I feel like I learned a lot about myself in this process of just, you know, just... hopping off the porch at the end of the day.
Right.
There's some shit like, this has been more than a year into the works, but a year ago today, we sat in the studio and was like, yo,
this what
let's
it
do
is.
The practice run. What's up?
Right.
It wasn't no posters, a whole different camera.
No lights. I don't even think we brought the lights the first time.
Only thing that ain't changed is you always gonna still see this nigga in a white tee.
Man,
y'all ain't never seen that video.
I got, oh shit.
You always see that nigga in a white tee, man.
Thanks. Let's talk about it, man. I'm saying.
Yeah, man.
Ain't win them all, bro.
Shit. When you live to fight another day, man. To all the black content creators, man, just keep doing it, bro. Consistency is key. That's what we learning right now. That's the biggest, that's what I say my biggest takeaway from this last year is consistency is key and just get out your own way.
Right.
What would you say is your biggest, like, what have you taken away from this whole last year?
Like you said, I could agree with consistency. I think that's the most one, but it's more or less trust.
For sure.
Trust.
For sure, for
trusting
sure.
Trusting that, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, you got to count on the niggas that we all come up together.
Yeah.
Most podcasters come up together. They
not
have
really.
Some type of rapport.
They got, you know, some type of rapport, but they don't have the ties we have for
facts.
For the most part.
Okay, I can, but it's more or less just trusting the nigga that's beside you, that nigga, we in this shit together, rather than no matter what the case is. You know what I'm saying?
So facts.
Yeah, yeah, but consistency, that's number one. And then I say number two is for sure trust.
For sure. That's a fact.
And learning yourself. This will make a motherfucking, hey.
If you don't know yourself, bro, it's tough for you to even try to maneuver this whole situation.
Boy. Because you had them conversations with yourself, like, what in the entire fuck?
Facts. But niggas be saying you crazy for talking and stuff. I talk to myself, man, I answer.
Shit, all the time.
Crazy. I'm insane.
For real.
Motherfucker, I'm insane.
What is he doing? Who is he talking
to? Nigga be answering, be like, yeah. I tell myself, I'll be like, self, that's real shit, bro.
Check yourself.
Like, you better not do it again.
I'm like, Fresco, you fucking up. I'm like, I know, Fresco, but I be tired sometimes, cuz. Like, that's how I be sometimes. But knowing yourself, bro, I can agree with that too.
Facts.
You not lying, my nigga. It is real. And self-accountability.
For sure, for sure.
I know I be wrong like a motherfucker. I try to deflect this shit. Fuck both of y'all niggas.
you were like, ah,
and then
you got
walk
me.
Off.
Fuck yeah.
You know what? Mama.
Fuck
yeah.
This niggas, all of us had that stubborn bone in us.
For sure. I feel like that's mankind. You know what I'm
facts.
Saying? Like,
facts.
That's mankind. And
what you live and you learn. And then you blessed to have another day to rock another white tee. You know?
Rock another white tee.
You coming on the pod next episode, nigga.
Hey, what you talking
about? Nah, not with that outfit.
First of all, I like my shirt. This whole fly.
I didn't say nothing about the shirt, bro.
I need some G-Weeds, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I need some G-Nights. I was looking in the mirror, and I seen... I was like, bro, if I had some white G-Nights...
But
good thing I'm not on the camera. Yeah.
Man, thank God.
Hey, chest up, nigga. Like, we on ESPN, nigga.
My bad.
That's the big bitches.
My bad, baby.
What?
That's the big bitches.
What?
Chest up?
No, you about to make me say some shit. I don't...